So experiment number one, we're going to take the blood pressure reading with my arm not supported and also the cuff not at heart level. For all the experiments, I'm going to be using our tri-check technology. So it's going to be taking the three readings with 60 second breaks in between each one, and it's going to average it. This is quite common, by the way, this mistake that I see a lot of patients do make, where their arms aren't fully supported and sometimes not at heart level. So really do think about if you are making that mistake as well. Okay guys, results are in. I have really enjoyed doing this experiment. So remember, baseline, when we did the blood pressure correct, my blood pressure was 123/78 millimeters of mercury. So arm unsupported and cuff not at heart level. This was my reading that I got, 136/68. So you can see we've had an increase in blood pressure in the systolic massively. So it's really important that we're in the right position, that we're feeling supported when we're doing the blood pressure. So if we don't, you see, it's gonna bring up our blood pressure reading. A&D Medical, discover precision.